This, surely. This, surely, is one. This, surely. Close up. The plumes are truly exquisite. A gauzy tone. Of course, by the 18th century, naturalists realised that birds of paradise did have legs. Even so, by about the 18th century. And so, when... Very well. But Carl Linnaeus, the great classifier of the natural world, when he came to allocate a scientific name to this bird, called it woohoo, Paradisia apoda, the bird of paradise without legs.